A Congress-led delegation under the leadership of Rahul Gandhi is meeting today Honorable President of India for submitting a memorandum of around 2 crore farmers, including congressmen, for withdrawing the anti-farmer law which had been passed by the central government. Indian National Congress started this campaign 3 months before itself. Everybody know that when the bill has been introduced in the parliament, Congress party and other opposition parties strongly oppose this anti-farmer law, and without doing procedural things, Rajya Sabha has been passed this bill. Usually when a bill is introduced in the bill, it is the right of the member to ask for a division for an amendment. That also being denied. Therefore, actually it is not a constitutional thing which had been passed in Rajya Sabha. Therefore, actually the entire farmers of the country are in a distress. In this cold weather also, last 29 days they are in the struggle, but government is not at all hearing. On the other side, they are targeting the farmers. Therefore, this is not good for the country. This annadatas of our country is making such a hue and cry for their livelihood, for their farming. Government should hear these things. But this government is not doing anything. Therefore, the Congress party will continue to support farmers, will continue the fight for withdrawing this agitation. I'm sincerely congratulating all Pradesh Congress Committee for joining hand with this signature campaign. Thank you.